Good Evening by Emily Dickinson. I cannot meet the spring. I cannot meet the spring unmoved. I feel the old desire, a hurry with a lingering mixed, a warrant to be fair, a competition in my sense with something hid in her. And as she vanishes, remorse, I saw no more of her.